Hi guys, today I'm gonna show you how to make this beautiful Kumara ice cream. Step 1, boil your cute Kumara. Once your Kumaras are boiled, give them a nice lunch and let them cool. Once the Kumara is cooled down, add it to your blender. And then add 5 grams of cottage cheese. 1 scoop of protein powder. And then add milk of your choice. I'm using cow's milk, thanks to the cows. After blending everything together, transfer it into a bowl overnight. It's super healthy, super delicious, and high in protein.